We love a party here at Loose Women. We now know who to ask next time we throw a party, because you're clearly very good at it.
How many people came?
About 250. For Lamaisa, it was about 350. But, you know, I think it was only fair because I did one for my older
daughter.
I think
after your first one, you said, I am never doing a big birthday party like that ever again.
Happened? But, you know, when you have your second child, I feel like I didn't want her to grow up. And I remember I had a big birthday party, and so did my brother. And if I didn't, I would always say to my parents, oh, how come I didn't have one? So I think it was only fair. I probably wouldn't do another one now until they get married or she's 16 years old. But I feel like I've done my bit, and they had a good time.
But surely something like that, it's yes, OK, it is your precious little one's, you know, birthday. All we want to do as parents when we throw a party is for everyone to have a fabulous time. You're just able to do it on a whole different level to the rest of us, that's all.
Yeah, exactly. I think we work so hard, and every penny we earn is for our children. So I just wanted to do, like, a big first birthday, and for them to, like, remember, you know, as they grow up, to remember that my mom and dad had, you know, threw us a wonderful day.
What kind of reaction have you had to it?
I mean, I did get some critics. I did get people saying that, you know, what about people that can't afford to do it, or, you know, your children won't remember it and stuff like that. I do think you do it up to your budget. Whether I was married to Amir or not, if I could afford it, I would do the same that I did with anyone else. I think culturally, because I'm Pakistani, Pakistani Indians do have big birthdays, big weddings, you know, and culturally, I felt like it was something that I would do. You know, you do have people criticizing, but I think if I had a smaller one, they would say, oh, Amir Khan and Fariel could have thrown, you know, a bigger one. But it's just really for your children, you know? Yeah.
But how can a one-year-old remember it? A one-year-old, I don't remember. Yeah. My first memories as a child were being in a pushchair being taken to the laundrette. So I must have been...
For your birthday party?
They could have had a fabulous party for me, but I don't think so. So I remember going to the laundrette and thinking the washing going round was some kind of cabaret. But really, I was probably three or four. But your little girl won't remember, will she?
I do agree with what you're saying, but, you know, see, like, Lamaisa, she's 5 years old now, and she always says, like, Mommy, did I have a first birthday party? Yeah. Like, kids in school talk about it, and then I show her pictures, and she's like, oh, thanks, Mommy. And that really means a lot. I probably wouldn't do another big birthday every year, but I feel like it was for my friends, my family. It was a celebration for me, too, to bring a life to...
But was there pressure on you from your friends and family to have the party?
No, not really.
It was a lot of big planning.
Yeah, it was. It was a big plan. I think my husband was really supportive as well. He was like, you know, we work so hard. It's for our children. And then tomorrow, you know, they can talk about it. Like, I still look at my first birthday, but if my brother had one and I didn't, I would have been really angry. So at least, like, they both had it. And, you know, it's something that they can always look back to.
But it's interesting, because what you're saying is in line with what people are doing up and down the country, because the average parent will spend about 3% of their yearly wage on their child's birthday. So, you know, the average income in the UK is about £27,000.
But when did this happen?
So this is about 3%.
When
did
people start deciding? Like, all right, I'm the oldest person on the panel, but there's certainly, when I was a child, you went round to your friend's house, you got the cake, you got jelly, and after I opened everyone's presents, and then I was sick on my shoes, my new shoes, that was it. I was banned from going to anyone else's party.
I think times have changed, right? And, like, you know,
I'm interested in why.
I just feel like, I don't think it's just the pressure. I just think that, you know, I believe I work really hard, and so does my husband, and I feel like it probably is 3% of what we do earn, you know. Everyone's different. Everyone has a budget, you know. I do think even people that can't afford so much still, you know,
save up, and they
go for a crazy party, you know.
I did it with my eldest on his first birthday. I got him the most ridiculous Mickey Mouse cake, which at the time, so it's nearly 31 years ago, it was £50. It was a lot of money then.
He was one.
And Mickey went in the bin eventually, because no one wanted to cut it because it was too nice. And then he didn't want it. He's one, he couldn't have it anyway. And then when the second and third, because he was so not bothered. And so when my second and third came along, I didn't even give them a party when they were one, because I thought, they don't know. Yeah. And it's pointless. Yeah. But well, I've given them big 18ths and, you know...
So there you go, you made it.
Yeah, like my daughter's just had her 18th and that was...
And did you do a big one?
Not to that. I'm glad you're not my friend.
I think you're fine, but they ain't got in costume.
I'd have been so embarrassed.
Absolutely does, you know, it depends on, obviously, your economic means and you know, and that sort of thing. But what I think is funny is, really, you're quite right, kids won't remember. All you really need for a kids' party, and this is for when they get a little bit older, this will save you loads of money, maybe a church hall with a shiny floor, a balloon and some cake.
A banner.
It can even or a banner.
Happy
just
birthday,
even banner. And that's it. They just like to slide around shiny floors on their socks, skidding around chasing a balloon.
Not for when they're sick.
Yeah.
That was just you. That was Shane's 30th.
Oh, my word. Oh, my word.
I mean, because I didn't have all those parties as a child, and I don't even remember having one when I was 16, 17 or 18, when I've got to be 50, 60 and 70, I have big parties for myself.
Yeah. Exactly.
Oh, that